Hey everybody, welcome back to some more Bloodborne. Or if you're new here, then welcome to my channel. Hi, thank you for being here. Today, we are going to continue our trek through the Lower Lorraine Chalice dungeon in search of some red jelly to go with my peanut butter sandwich, which is a joke, a very bad joke. But seriously, I need some red jelly in order to conduct a ritual for the great Meru something chalice that I want to go to. And somewhere in this very lair that we're in the second lair, is a red jelly. So I'm going to try to find it. What the heck was that? That must have been that, maybe. But I'm not... So far I haven't found the red jelly. And it's worrying me, because I really need it. I thought there might have been something down here. There is nothing, not even a chest. I fought all those spiders and wolves, or werewolves, whatever the hell they are. And the summoners of those spiders for what looks like no reason at all. That is weird. Very, very weird. Fine game, whatever. Well, I mean, there's got to be a chest somewhere here that has a red jelly in it. And damn it, we're going to find it. Let's see if I can not fall through the hole here this time. There we go, look at that. Okay. Maybe across this bridge and in that cave, there's a chest with red jelly in it. Or have I already been here? I can't tell. Yeah, it looks like I have. Well, see, I keep hearing there's something. This is just only slightly irritating. Huh. Well, let's go back. Go back this way. I think I'm going the right way. And see if I can drop down right here. Right? Because there's an item right there that I want. So let's drop down. Boom. That hurt. Okay. We're doing something. Dude, is there a red jelly behind you?
Oh,
your Freddy Krueger claws. Please let there be. Damn it. Still no red jelly. There it is. There's my red jelly. Hell yeah. Now I just need one more. Which is supposed to be in the next lair down. So, I'm happy now. This was not a complete waste of time. So now let's run across the bridge. I believe I got the lever already. I hope I did. Oh, it was just down here. Look at me being observant. Yay me. How do I... How do I get back? Out of here. Well, it's definitely not this way. I don't know why I went back there. Who knows? Who knows why I do the things I do? I sure as hell don't. I think maybe I'm just set on making my life difficult. Okay. How the hell do I get out of here? I did it once, but now I can't remember. So let's see if I can reverse engineer me being lost. I think it might be this way. I hope. There we go. Here we go. Okay. We're going places now. Y'all see how easily I get lost? It's pretty sad. And also amazing that I've even gotten this far in the game. I think the letter's over here. Yep. And the boss door is right there. Pest these dudes. Don't worry about us, dudes. There we go. Now let's run all the way over here because I need to level up very badly. I do do not want to lose 600,000 blood echoes. And every time I say blood echoes, a part of me wants to really say runes. Then I have to remind myself, no.
Ganon awaits. Go on.
I am not playing Elden Ring.
Very well, let me.
Let's go. So let's bump that up. Why not? And let's fortify, or not fortify, but repair. Good lord. Also, I found that this, you guys already knew this, lets you take ritual items and convert them into arcane haze, which is pretty cool. Don't want to, no. Okay, nothing. I tried to go for an uncanny weapon. I went for an uncanny, saw cleaver. But it wasn't as good as my regular saw cleaver. So I don't know if that's just because I need to find better gems, or if the uncanny versions aren't necessarily that much better. I think the only difference is the gem slots in them allow you to put different gems in there. No, sir. No, sir. No, go away. I don't want to play with you guys. I have business elsewhere. What the hell was that? All right, here we are. I think I'm going to use my church pick. Let's see what, I don't have. Again, I don't have any fire paper. Great. Abhorrent beast! You're back! I forgot about, I'm gonna get you, dude. We're gonna get you, buddy. Yeah, you're angry. Can I stagger you? Nope. Not like that. Not like that either. I'm trying to shoot you. Damn it. Not working. Why? Oh, this is why I shouldn't be allowed to play this game. Work with me here. Thank you. I want to stagger you. I'm wasting. No, I don't think you can. Fine. Fine, dude. I died. Fair enough. I was doing horrible. Well, I don't know if you can actually stagger him. Or maybe not with that gun. Or maybe my timing is just really, really, really bad. But I think I want to... I think I want to get some fire paper. Just real quick. Okay, I got some fire paper. So let's go back and say hi to Mr. Abhorrent. Would help if I actually equipped it. Come on, jackass. I'm not doing much damage to you. Let's try the beast cleaver. Come on, jackass. Angry again. All that lightning. Damn it. Okay, I thought I dodged that. I did not. I am not doing so good. Why am I swinging in the wrong direction? He's angry now. Very angry. No, he killed me. I hate you. Very much. But I do think the saw cleaver was doing more damage than the church pick. Which makes me wonder if that even helps. Let's try it out. Look at you. Trying to be more careful. Yep, you got lightning now. Good for you. Yep, got the lightning. Nope. Being stupid again. Oh, back off. Back off, back off. Back off, back off. That did not go well. That's okay. It's supposed to be tougher. I mean, I would hope it would be tougher. We are on depth 5 here. So. I also wonder. Probably aren't going to be very good. But we can try them. I'm curious. Where am I? Oh! I got turned around. I am not doing good on this one at all. Yeah, I don't think those work very well. Come on, jackass. Hey, you got lightning now. Good for you. Double angry now. Ow, backhanded. Dodged way too soon. Still angry. Missed all those. That was horrible. Ow. Not get greedy. There we go. Got a bolt damp blood gem, plus six, and bloodstone chunk. Two of them. Yay. Yippee hoo ha. What's that? Oh, it's a switch. Okay. And now we're on to layer three, and hopefully the last red jelly that we need in order to conduct a ritual that will take us into the Great Dumeru something chalice. Let's go back to the church pick. Also, no, you know what? Screw it. Do I not have my lamp on? Always. Oh, I have the... Yeah. Forgot. There we go. Oh, there's a wolf. I'm out of, Okay. Sounds like more lightning up there. What about over here? A rat? Oh, okay, it's those things, sorry. Blob? Little blob. And a ladder. Oh, great. How am I supposed to... That was flawless. Hi. Wow. You are not friendly. Neither am I. There's our other red jelly. All right, now we can conduct the chalice ritual. Cool, cool. Now do I wanna... What would be less damage? Trying to make it through there or just dropping down here? I vote down here. Can't make up my mind which I want to use, the saw cleaver or the church pick. I think the church pick does serrated damage, as well as thrusting, but it's also, we could try it in this mode, because in this mode, the attacks are a bit slower. Okay. That's weird. What's over this way? That's where I just came from. I guess there is no other way. So let's... This is gonna be... tricky. They come this way? Well, that just took me all the way around. Look at that. That's cool. Okay. You know, for a second there, I thought something was going to jump out of here and ruin that whole sneak attack. Which would have been really cool, actually. Vitus. Oh, God. Okay, it's just that thing. I don't know if I was done with this area. Yep, good for you. I didn't hit you with any of that. Okay. Was I ever up there? Huh. I hear things. We can go up further or down. Let's go down. Some more bolt paper. Haven't gotten bolt paper in a while. Is that a hint? Sometimes it's a hint. And then sometimes it's just bolt paper. But I also hear a summoner. Let me guess. It is summoning spiders. Alright, because why not? I mean, we all love spiders, don't we? I know I do. Beast Claw Joseph. I don't think I've ever summoned Beast Claw. Alright, let's go see what this summoner is summoning. Well, my guess is it's going to be spiders. Got dogs. And a beast. Can't get me behind the pillar. Stop jumping backwards, you little jackass. Stop it. Yeah, I shot you. Come on. There's another dog in here somewhere. Right there. I fell down. Oh, God. That hurt. Ah, you died. Ha. Ha, ha, ha. All right, let's go get Jackass up here. Over here. Why am I not shooting? Why am I not? Would it be because I don't even have my gun equipped like an idiot? Damn it! Damn it, beast! Damn both of you all to hell. Okay. Well, this is where we're gonna end it right here. In the next video, we'll go and try to retrieve both my blood echoes and my dignity. So thank you for being here. I appreciate you watching. And if you enjoyed the video, feel free to hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you next time.